Now, independent candidate from Hoskote, Sharad Bachegowda, on the other hand, is on a temple run ahead of the upcoming bipoles. He visited the Siddhganga Mutt in Tumkuru and paid tribute to the late Siya, Dr. Shivakumar Swamiji. Sharad had visited the Adi Chinchungiri Mutt on Sunday and now he has visited the Siddhganga Mutt in Tumkuru. Now he has gone to Siddhganga Mutt there and he has spoken to the junior pontiff of Siddhganga Mutt as well, Siddhlinga Swamiji, and after which he also paid his tribute to the late Siya, Dr. Shivakumara Swamiji. Not just that, he had also visited Adi Chinchungiri Mutt on Sunday. So he is visiting most of these mutts and temples to get their blessings before he can go ahead and contest in the upcoming bipoles.